sorry for the really bad quality picture, but I'm making this at night, so it's not going to be as bright. But as you can see, I cut and dyed my hair, and now I look like Katy Perry / Katie Holmes. But that's not the point of this video. The point of this video is that we have a challenge where we have to lip sync a song that we embarrassingly like. And my song is Lip Gloss by Lil Mama. And I don't have any lip gloss, so I'm just using Bright Red for lipstick instead.
What you know about me? What you know about me? What you know about me? What you know?
Is that my lip gloss is popping? My lip gloss is cool. All the boys keep jocking. They chasing after school.
Cause my lip gloss is popping. It's popping. It's popping. It's popping. Cause my lip gloss is popping. It's popping. It's popping. It's popping. On a double. I stepped in the office like that's Miss McCarson. She like, girl, rain out of my lip glossing. Right down where you get yours from. Cause I must admit that bubble gum is popping. It's popping. It's popping. She ain't crying. And
hope you guys enjoyed it. Sorry that I didn't do the whole thing, but I have to tell you this. Ashley, your punishment is that for tomorrow's video, you have to record in public. So, we'll see you and Canada, where milk comes in bags. Bye! You know, this new haircut, it's really making me channel my inner.
I kissed a girl and I liked it. Taste of her cherry chapstick. I like kissed a girl just to like try it. I hope my non-existent boyfriend doesn't mind it. Cause it felt so wrong and it felt so right. But it doesn't mean that I'm like in love tonight. Because I totally kissed the girl. And I liked it.